It's being reported that Intel is weighing a range of acquisition options, including a bid for Broadcom. The news comes as Broadcom is aggressively pursuing its bid for Qualcomm. A successful deal would create a much larger competitor for Intel. If that seems likely, sources told the journal that Intel would consider making an offer for Broadcom. A spokeswoman for Intel told CNBC that the company does not comment on deal chatter. The report further noted that the U.S. Treasury's Committee on Foreign Investment in the United States has raised concerns about Broadcom's pursuit, which is unprecedented for a deal that hasn't been formally announced or agreed to. But people familiar with the matter told CNBC that Broadcom is not expected to drop its bid this month. Sources said the company will try to smooth things over with regulators and address their concerns. Tech giants like Microsoft and Google are also concerned about the deal. People familiar with the matter told CNBC. Sources said these companies are wary of Apple's potential sway over the deal as well as Broadcom's reputation for slashing costs and not investing in new technology. Yet in reality, Intel, who is favored to gain contracts from Apple for modems for next-generation devices over Qualcomm, could lose that business to Broadcom should their bid be allowed to proceed. That's what Intel is really wary of. About making comments on our site, patently Apple reserves the right to post, dismiss or edit any comments. Those using abusive language or negative behavior will result in being blacklisted on discs.